Two lives cut short.
No one will ever pay for my son's death.
The decisions that should never have been made.
I'd spent 3 years begging people to help.
And the systemic failure.
Now that's no way to operate a system if you're very genuine about protecting children.
The government handed him the rope that killed him.
An ABC Canberra news special, Behind Closed Doors, next Friday, 7:30.